Baltimore County police say that they've made no progress in the murder investigation of a Lansdowne man. Investigators believe that someone has information that will help them find the person who stabbed 80-year-old Will Rykowski several times inside his home last week. 11 News reporter Kai Reed joins us live at police headquarters in Towson with that story. Kai.
Well, Donna, Will Rykowski was laid to rest yesterday. According to friends, that huge turnout at his funeral showed just how well-liked and popular he was. They say they just can't understand why anyone would have wanted to hurt him.
I missed him last night because he always comes in on Monday nights for the pot roast, and it's kind of weird not waiting on him last night.
Waitress Teresa Bush got used to seeing Will Rykowski almost every day at the Lansdowne Inn. She says that he sat at the same table and had the same great sense of humor every night.
Sweet man, a gentleman. He had a joke of the day every day, came in, and just a really nice guy. I mean, whether he knew you or not, he'd still say hi if you walked by.
According to Teresa and other friends, the 80-year-old had a consistent routine. He was either at the restaurant, church, or home, where police found him stabbed to death last Tuesday in the 300 block of 3rd Avenue. Investigators say that there was no obvious sign of a struggle, no weapon left behind, and no indication of a forced entry. They have no leads in the case.
We have not made any progress, really, and we're really reaching out for the public, anything you might know. Even if you think it's, you know, may not be enough or maybe it's not in reference, we still want you to call us.
A concerned friend called investigators when he didn't hear from Rykowski for several days. He was last seen at 8 a.m. Mass the day before he was found murdered.
Broke my heart. I just could not believe it. Him of all people just doesn't make any sense. I don't feel like he should have an enemy, you know, it's awful.
Rykowski lived alone in the same neighborhood for decades. The restaurant is just a half mile from his house.
It's got a lot of people scared because they think it was just somebody coming through the neighborhood, you know, and coming in and doing what they did to him. I mean, everybody feels awful and don't know what to do.
You know, Rykowski left behind three adult children. Anyone with information about this case can leave an anonymous tip with Baltimore County Police or Metro Crime Stoppers at 1-866-7-LOCKUP. Reporting live in Baltimore County, Kai Reed, WBAL-TV 11 News.